think that policemen like Michael Logan wouldn't exist. They exist because they're good at their job. They do good work and they become untouchable. But this isn't the 80s. And if we don't stop scum like that now, we'll end up working for them.
Target for us at the moment is a family of two brothers. They're very heavy traffickers. Let's nail these pair of bastards.
You put us down for drugs, we do the same, man. You put us down for murder, we take you down.
You're a good cop. Always have been. That's why we picked you.
I think he stopped bleeding.
If you scratch my back, I'll scratch yours.